And we're going to pick his foot up here, kind of by his knee, and push the hair back. We're going to take our scissors here. And we're just going to cut all the fur out between his pads here and around the edge. So next we're going to start trimming off some of his long furnishings here. I'm going to take a little bit here by his little bump, his little knuckle at the back here. I'm going to take that much forward. We're going to trim this even shorter.